morning, everyone.
Good afternoon. Good evening. Whenever you're watching this, whatever time of day, hello. Okay, today I'm going to do a dance that I've chose. It's one of mine, but I think it's very apt at the moment. It's called Superheroes. And I've chose this dance because I want to dedicate it to all those people that are out there, all the superheroes, the NHS staff, the doctors, the nurses, bin men, supermarket workers, anybody that's helping us to get through this. I want to dedicate it to them because to me, they're all superheroes. So I thought, yeah, let's do this dance, very apt. It's 32 counts. Four walls, three restarts, and two tags. Don't panic. It's fine. The music, when you hear it, will actually, you'll be able to tell it in the music where different things come in. So for the first two walls, we only ever do the first 24 counts of the dance. So let's give it a go. A lot of you will have already done this, and I'm sure as soon as you hear the music, you'll think, ah, yes, I remember that. Can't remember when I did this. September 2014, so it's like coming up for 6 years old, this dance. Okay, here we go. With the right leg. We're going to point the right toe to the right side, touch it in, and then set the right to the right side. So all we've done is one and two. Three and four, left, rock, back, recover, side, left. So it's a left, rock, back, recover, side, left. Turn in a quarter turn, left, right behind, quarter, left, forward, right. So it's right behind, quarter, left, forward, right. To end this section, doing a left forward rock, recover half left. So it's left rock, recover half left. So the weight's on the left and you're now facing 3 o'clock wall. Have you remembered all to put them stickers up again where all your different walls are? 12, 3, 9, 6. Yeah, so that you can get your bearings and where you're going to turn to. So we're facing 3 o'clock wall. So let's do that whole section. Starting with the right, switch right. Out, inside right, left, rock, back side, left, right, behind, quarter left, forward right, left, forward rock, half left. Is it working? Let's do it again with the count. Starting with the right, 7, 8. One and two, rock, three, inside, four, behind, five and quarter, six, rock, seven and eight. Brilliant. First section. Second section. So you've just done your rock half left. Now, if you're turning, so don't forget, you've just done your rock half left. If you're turning, you're going to make a full triple turn left. Travelling forward on a right, left, right. If you don't want to do the turn, you can just do a normal right shuffle forward. So over the left shoulder, we're going to do a right, left, right. Left, lock, step forward. Left, lock, step. We're going to do a right rocking chair. So it's right, forward, rock, and rock, back, recover. So let's just do them first few steps before I put the ending of that section on. We'll do it from that left forward, rock half left, and then go straight into our full triple left or a left shuffle. 7, 8. Left forward, rock half left, turn right, left, lock, step. We're going to do a right rocking chair, right forward, rock and back, rock. But you're also going to do a right forward, rock, half right. So it's right forward, rock, half right. So you're now facing 9 o'clock wall. So that whole bit, what you've just done, is this. from your triple, it's triple, right, left, right, a left, lock, step, right, forward, rock, back, rock, rock, half, right. And then quickly on an hand step, step the left next to the right and put the weight on the left. So let's just do that. We're facing 3 o'clock wall. So we're going to do that full triple turn over the left shoulder on the right, left, right, or you can do a right shuffle. 7, 8, turn a right, left, right, a left, lock, step, rocking chair, forward, rock, and back, rock, rock, half, right, tail. So weight's on the left. Let's put it together from the beginning, we're halfway through. From your point out inside with the right, 7, 8, right, out, inside, right, left, rock, back side, left, behind a quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn, right, left, lock, step, forward, rock, and back, rock, half, right, together. Let's do it one more time if you can. 7, 8. 1 and 2, rock, 3 inside, 4 behind, 5 and 6, rock, 7 and 8, turn, 1 and 2, lock, 3 and 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8, and. So the weight's on the left, we're facing 9 o'clock. Now this next section, there's no pause, it's done on a count of 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. So basically once you start it, you don't stop till the end. Well, do it slowly though. So the weight's on the left. Step the right foot to the right side, touch the left next to it. Step the left foot to the left side, touch the right next to the left. Kick the right foot slightly in front of the left and then step out right, left and out. So let's just do them first few steps from your side touch. So it's side, right, touch left, side left, touch right, right kick, out, out. On the hand step, you're going to step the right next to the left and then step forward on the left and forward left. So let's just do that bit, adding that bit on. 7, 8, side, right, touch left, side, left, touch right, right, kick, out, out, and step, tap. Did I say step, tap? Step forward on the left, tap the right toe behind the left. Step back on the right and hitch the left, left coaster with a cross, so it's left coaster crossing the left over the right. If you haven't changed any walls, you've remained at the same wall, the 9 o'clock wall. So all together it looks like this, and I'm going to do it at the front so that you can see how I'm doing it. So what are we doing is side, right, touch left, side left, touch right, right kick, out, out, together, forward left, tap right, back right, hitch left, left coaster, cross. Let's see if we can all do it at the front. From your side right, touch left, 7, 8, side right, touch left, side left, touch right, right, kick, out, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, right, hitch left, left, coaster, cross. Okay, let's see if we can do it at the wall we're supposed to be doing it at, which is the 9 o'clock wall. 7, 8, side, right, touch left, side, left, touch right, right, kick, out, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, up, right, pitch, left, left, coaster, cross. Now that's your first 24 counts of the dance. And on walls 1 and on wall 2, that is the only way you're going to dance it up to. So you're going to do the first 24 counts on wall 1 and wall 2. So face the front. Let's see if we can do the two walls without stopping. So we're doing the first 24 counts on both walls. 7, 8. Out, inside, right, left, rock, back side, left, right, behind, quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn, right, left, right. A left, lock, step, right, fold, rock, and back, rock, rock, half right, together side right, touch left, side left, touch right, back kick, out, out, together forward left, tap right, back right, hitch left, neck cross, down, cross, start again, out, in, side left, rock, back side left, big half quarter left, forward right, left, rock, half left, together. I've just realised we should have really done the front wall, shouldn't we? We should have done this wall really before we put them together. Let's just dance this wall. So we're facing 9 o'clock, let's do it from starting again. From your side out touching. So it's right, out, in, side, left, rock, back side, left, right, behind, quarter left, forward, right, left, forward, rock, half left, turn, right, left, right, a left, block, step, right, forward, rock, and back, rock, right, forward, rock, half right, together, side, right, touch left, side, left, touch right, right, kick, out, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, right, each left, left, cock, step, cross. Let's see if we can put them two sections together now. I'm trying to run before we went, didn't I? All you have to do is shout out to me and say, excuse me, can you stop a minute? Can we redo that again? If I hear you, I'll do it. If I don't, sorry. Here we go. From the beginning, two walls without stopping, first 24 counts. 7, 8. Out, inside, left, rock, back side, left, right, behind, quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn, right, left, lock, step, rock, and chair, forward, rock, and back, rock, half, right, together, side, right, touch left, side, left, touch right, back, kick, out, out, together, step, tap, right, back, right, each leg, cross, step, cross, start again, right, out, inside, left, rock, back side, left, behind, a quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn or shuffle, wheel, left, lock, step, rocking chair, forward, rock, back, rock, half, right, together, side, right, touch left, touch right, kick, out, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, right, hitch, left, hold, step, cross. So we're facing the back wall. Now, when we hit the back wall for the first time, we dance the full 32 counts. But we haven't done the last section yet. So let's do the first 24 counts and then I'll tell you the last section. 7, 8. Right, out, inside, right, left, rock, back side, left. Behind a quarter step, left, rock, half, left. Turn, right, left, right, left, lock, step, rock, your chair. Forward, rock, back, rock. Half turn to left side right, touch left side left, touch right, back kick, out, out, together forward left, tap right, tap right, hitch left, left cock, step, cross. So you've just done the first 24. Now to end this dance, we're going to do a right side chassis with a kick travelling to the right. So it's a right side to get the side, and then you're going to kick a low kick with your left as you turn to your left diagonal. So all it is right side together, side kick. And it's done on the count of 1 and 2 and. So it's only a quick kick. Left, a rock, back, recover, quarter left. So you're going to end up facing the 12 o'clock wall, the front wall. Left, rock, back, recover, quarter left. Step forward on the right. Turn a three-quarter turn left, so you're back to where you started, and then step the right to the side. So all we've done is right side to get the side, kick left, left, rock, back wall to left, step three-quarter left, stepping the right to the side. To end the section, do a left, behind side cross, behind side cross. That's the last section. And that is the end of the whole pattern of the dance. So when you think about it, when you've done the first 24 counts, where you've ended here, after that first 24, when you've done the end of that last section, it's going to bring you back to the same wall that where you started that last section to. So face the back, Let's do the last, that last section all together, the full 32, and then I'll tell you about something else. I can see you're all going, oh no! Don't worry, we'll sort it. From the beginning, 7, 8, right, out, inside, right, left, rock, back side, left, behind, a quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn, a right, left, right, a left, lock, step, rocking chair, forward, rock, and back, rock, rock, half, right, together, side, right, touch, left, side, left, touch, right, right, kick, out, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, right, hip, coaster, chasse. Right side together, side, kick, left, rock, back, quarter, left, step, three, quarter, left, left, behind, side, cross. Did it work? It's not that bad, is it? Now don't shout at me. But we've just done the back wall, all the full 32, brought us here, and we've got a tag. And it's an 8-count tag. Not mega hard, so don't start panicking. I can hear y'all. But never mind, we'll get through it. So we're going to do a right side together side. But once we've done our sways, so we're going to start this off with two sways. So you've just done your right side together side. Pick, rock, back, quarter, left. Step, three quarter, left, left, behind, side, cross. So that's the end of your pattern. All we're going to do for this tag, so this is tag one, we're going to sway out to the right, out to the left, and then we're going to do a right side chasse, side together, side, weights on the right. We're going to repeat what we've just done, but with the opposite, so we're going to sway out to the left, back to the right, then do a left side chasse, side together, side. That's the end of the dance, you're then ready to start from your out, inside, right. So that is tag one. So let's do the tag one. Go straight into the beginning of the dance again from our tag. So we're going to do our sway. So it's sway right, left, side together, side. Sway left, right, side together, side. Out, inside, left, rock, back, side, behind, a quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn, a right, left, lock, step, forward, rock, and back, rock, half, right, together, side, touch, left, touch, right, kick, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, right, hitch, left, coaster with the cross and stop. So on wall five, we only do the first 24 counts. I can see you all going, I can hear you all, you're all going, oh no. It's not as bad as it seems. That is the last time we'll ever do the 24 counts. After that, it's the full 32 all the way around. So you've just done tag one, you've just restarted again, which has brought you to the front after doing the first 24 counts, and then we restart the dance again. So let's do two full walls now. Let's see how we can do it. Let's see if we can do some walls carrying on from each other, and it's the full 32. 7, 8, right, out, inside, right, left, rock, back side, left. Behind a quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn, a right, a left, lock, step, rock, forward, rock, and back, rock, half, turn, together, side, touch, right, kick, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, hip, left, coaster, with the cross, asset, side, together, side, kick, left, rock, back, quarter, left, step, three, quarter, left, behind and cross that again, right out, inside, left, rock, back side, left, behind a quarter step, left, rock, half, left, turn, right, a left, lock, step, rocking chair, forward, rock, and back, rock, rock, half, right, together, side, right, touch left, side, left, touch right, right, kick, out, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, hitch, left, left, coaster with the cross, as you're in a kick, left, a rock, back, quarter, left, step, three, quarter, side, left, behind, and start again, right, out, inside, left, rock, back, side, behind, a quarter, step, left, rock, half, left, full triple turn, left, left, lock, step, forward, right, rocking chair, rock, half, right, together, side, right, touch, left, side, left, touch, right, right, kick, out, out, together, forward, left, tap, right, back, right, pitch, left, left, coaster, with the cross, shutter, side, together, side, kick, rock, back, quarter, left, step, through, quarter, left, behind, and cross. Okay, we've got one more tag, and it comes here. So where we did tag one, facing 3 o'clock wall, we're going to do exactly the same, no, not exactly the same tag, but in exactly the same place, facing this wall, 3 o'clock wall, we're going to do four sways. And sway right, left, right, left, and then we start the dance again. So tag one, we did sway, sway, side together, side, sway left, right, side together, side. And tag two is sway, 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 sway. And for those that have done it before, if you remember, when we did them four sways, we made a bit of noise, we went as we did it. But we'll come to that when we do it. Shall we give it a go? I know we haven't practiced it to music yet. But let's see how we go. Yeah? Here we go. Superheroes. I'm sure once you hear the music, you'll think, I remember that. Dedicated to all our superheroes out there. Thank you so much.
Shut it down.
got 4 toes, then 3 quarters, the anchor, time to sway, right, left, right, start again, and inside, rock back, sun, and four steps, up to hold, lock step, rock and check. Keep going. Rock hard, full turn. Rock step. Forward, rock and back. Rock, rock and back. Fabulous. Now those that have done it before, has it all come back? Yes? Shall we go again? I know it's a bit nippier than what we did when we were practicing it, but keep practicing now. You've got the video. You can keep rewinding in places that you're stuck, which I can imagine it. Everybody's going to say it's that side touch, kick, out and step, tap, tap, hitch, cross, and cross. I know, but you can keep rewinding it until you've got it perfectly, and then put it all together. Here we go. All for our superhero. By the script. Here we go. Yes! Five, six, seven, eight.
She has seen over the inner side of
me. Hold yourself
away, the prophet's dream.
Rock and check.
One prophet on the street.
Time
to start moving, you know.
Step, toss, back, step, start again, out in the sky. Rock hard.
Rock
back, stop.
It's a big, it's a
Well done. Okay, that's the end of this session. Weather's not too bad. A little bit of sunshine out there at the moment. Might go for my daily walk shortly, just round the block, just to get a bit of fresh air. Hope you're all going to enjoy the rest of your day, evening, night, whenever you're watching this. All I'm going to say is, as I usually do, please keep safe, keep washing your hands, and hopefully we'll all be back together. One more thing. Someone's come up with a bright idea, Zoe, about doing a class via YouTube. So it means I'll do a class and then I'll put it up on YouTube, just like I'm doing now with classes. But of course, I can't get up for every single dance because I'm only human. But if you want me to do this, I will think about it. Well, I can't just do it overnight. I'll have to do it probably in the next week or so. But on our page on Facebook, if you just write what dances you would like to have included so that you can remember them and dance them. I will go over to each doing it like it would be in a class, and it's probably going to be, recently we've done Overglow, so I'll probably do Overglow and maybe another one that we've done recently. I'll have to have a look. I'll also think about the beginner improvers as well, because I might do a separate class for them, because obviously they can't do all the intermediate dances that we do. But it's just a thought, so keep in touch, keep on the page, and it's lovely to hear all your comments. It gives me a bit of a giggle at night when I read them, and it keeps us all our spirits up. So go on, go away, class is finished, well, video's finished anyway. See you soon, and take care. See you soon. Bye.